Answer to question 5.5. Okay. For which values of x would the inverse of x be less than 3? Recall that f inverse of x is equal to 3, such that 3 to the power of x is less than 3 to the power of 1. You cut it out, your x is less than 1. And that's our final answer.